Hello everyone, this is Eli, and I'm here with Jordan.
Hey guys.
And we are Cardboard Confrontation, and we're going to play some pre-modern, because we're junkies.
Pre-modern junkies?
Hey, it's fun. I'm in for the pain, and I don't just mean my mana base, because this draw is painful, but I'm keeping.
Well, I definitely the mulligan, because drawing 7 cards that are not lands is bad. Ooh, a 6 non-lander. Alright, let's go with this. 5 land hand. All right.
You sure?
Yep.
It's too unkeepable. We can always restart.
Yeah, it's fine.
My mana base is painful, but welcome to this format. There are you get
it is.
You got the Soul Warden.
Yeah. I am playing White Weenie Cataclysm. And it shows with what I'm doing right now. I'm playing White Weenie Creatures. And Eli's playing
Junk, which is the old name for green, white, black, which I guess now we would call it Abzan. Huh, what do I want to do now? I could have. Do I want to. Probably this first. Here comes the pain, self-damage.
Okay, take my Cataclysm.
Ooh, Paladin Vic, that's super problematic. Well, I get Plows, but otherwise that gets problems.
Well, you can only get the Cataclysm.
Yeah, I'm just happy that there's something in your hand. I was gonna wait a turn. I probably should wait, because you get Cataclysm to turn 4. It gives you more chance to draw it. Question is, do I want this or play 2 Dark Village? Go.
Alright, my turn. I'll play this.
You got Cataclysm, Source of Plowshares, and Empirical Armor. Those are the only interesting things I think you have one disenchant and land tax. I don't really care about land. Well, I do care a little about land tax, but not as much as those other cards. Okay, so this can be this is gonna be painful.
Vindicate?
Yeah.
Verdict.
Painful to me, I'm taking 2 to myself.
Painful to me, because he's robbing my hand. Buddy.
Right now there's no friends on the battlefield.
No.
Do I want to? Actually, I can't do. What am I doing? Can't do anything.
Only monks and wardens.
I can't cast a spell without color.
Can't plow it now.
What did you draw?
A magic card.
Indeed. Do I do the do? Yep. If you have a Cataclysm or something, though, I really want to get that.
Ah, one turn. Glasses of Urza in my hand.
One shot. Pay a life, glass of Urza in your hand.
Yep.
I was hoping to at least catch you with like an armor or a Cataclysm.
Yeah.
Nope. Gotta get rid of a guy. Dying here.
Time to go farming, buddy.
I knew this mana base was gonna be painful, but. Oh, that's funny.
Not even the cost. Not even the cost.
Oh, 2 cards? This is why I want to draw another Jared's Verdict.
Yeah, this is where I don't want you to draw Jared's Verdict.
Question is, did you draw something? You didn't draw 2 drops, so you either have another Paladin Evict or a Cataclysm or Empirical Armor. Well, I guess we go take some more damage, because why not? Spectral Links. I guess so sweet. Purple.
That's pretty sweet.
Purple Spectral Cat.
Go Black and or White Knight.
Yeah. Okay. It's good times. I need a swap. A reflecting pool.
Yeah.
I am at low life. Well, I don't know. Wait, what do you got in your hand?
I don't know.
Just kind of curious. Yep.
You saw the Paladin already before.
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. You bought like one mystery card. I'm like, could be a 3-drop creature, but it could be one of your cards I really don't want to see.
Well, considering you don't have that many, you know.
3 land, okay, now you can just rip an armor off the top and armor play that guy.
Yeah, you can.
Do I got Ras main deck? I don't think I do. I don't think I do. Yeah, I'm gonna take one, not two. Black. Pay black. All those things are wearing me out. So hard.
All those new little arrow things?
Yeah. This is not good.
Not good? What do you mean?
That card I needed to draw. I take damage here. Green. Black. Colors.
Deodorino.
Deodorino.
Okay. You got it.
Yeah, took too much self damage this game. I haven't been keeping track, but it feels like I did about at least 8 to myself. Probably more like 10. Probably more like 10.
Get in there, boys and girls.
So I take 2, 3, 4. Puts me to 2. That shuts off so many of my own spells.
Yeah,
if I regenerate, it puts me to 1. Okay. So I guess. So I don't even regenerate. I want the 2 life.
Yeah, that's fair.
Reflecting pool. Nope.
No.
Nope.
Nope, no pool.
No pool. Just another village. Another village. Where do monkeys live? Ape, technically? Yeah, ape. Ape arenas.
Alright. Time to blow deed. The
deed. Mints.
Blow the deed.
Blow the deed.
Indeedly do.
First 3. Yep. Done.
Okay.
Indeed, such a good card. Quite abusive with Moldrotha. Yep.
So here you go.
One card in your hand. Oh, look, more pain.
That's painful.
So I have to go. Yeah, it does have basics and ways to not take pain. It's just one of those draws. Well, I'm going to take 2 either way, so. One.
Vindicate.
Yep.
Okay. You got it.
One. Treetop. All right. Get out of respectable 23. come on, Mana.
You got it. You got it, man. Whatever you want. Alright.
Yeah, so I'm dead. Any of my spells to get rid of that guy, I lose a life to you.
Well,
and there's
no, yep.
Just more pain. It's just more pain anyway.
Oh, that's painful to watch.
Whoops. Oh well. What can you do? What can you do? Want to live for mana? At least get you down to your starting life total. Otherwise I won't be able to sleep with myself.
That's true. Yeah. Totally have it. You can have it.
I could one damage myself to death, but let the monk get in there. Look at this guy playing with his food.
Yeah, well, just there you go.
Now you're just showing off.
It was really scary there for a minute because I'm just like, oh no, he's got teeth and all this other stuff. Like, what am I going to do?
My mana was horrific there. Okay, so the rest is arc. I mean, good, I guess. You do have cataclysms and swords and imperial armor. Huh. What do I want? I definitely want. What do I not want? That's the better question. What do I not want? Well, that comes in. That comes in. That comes in. Maybe one of these come out. And do I want that? Yeah, I don't think I want that. I could. I could. Pick up another whopping 3 cards versus you.
I only put in 2. Do you remember 5 color green?
Yeah, I gotta build that deck. It's like the Super Landlight and Korean Rangers, Trader Riders, Birds of Paradise, Firestorm, Arcane Denial.
Yeah.
Winter Orb.
I think it was Winter Orb.
It's like Winter Orb, yes. Armageddon, Trader Rider. Did I?
You mulliganed once.
Oh, I think I hit the mulligan button by accident.
Oh no.
It's okay. Talk, man, this mana base. I knew with this kind of color combination, a lot of enemy colors, you just, it's the most pain in the format. Because you don't got the invasion like when to play tapped frenemy lands.
Yeah.
You just got like pains and Grand Coliseum and Reflecting Pool.
Duress.
Nope.
No duress.
I boarded out 2 of them. Yep.
It's monk time. Monk time.
It's pain time. Look at this mana base.
It is pretty painful.
Where's all my basics? How many basics do I have? 1. I only have 1 basic in this entire deck. I might.
Let me show me your plows.
Nope. I was hoping you'd do exactly that.
Fine then.
I was like, I really hope he tries to drop armor next turn.
Well, you know, it happens.
Yeah, I might. Yeah, I might need to just actually take the wastelands out of this deck for more basic lands since it's three colors. Try that next time.
Okie dokie.
Have like four more basics in the deck.
Alright.
Where's my creatures? Yeah, Spectral Lynx. That guy again?
Yeah. His buddy.
His buddy. His buddy. They're both bad. Let's go.
Edict now?
Yeah.
Wow. Who has double Edict?
I boarded in two. Wow. Drew them both. What do you want, man? Yeah. Yeah, I definitely think you need to take out the wastelands.
Do you have three in your hand?
No. But I mean, it is a... how many wastelands do I have? I might only have two in the deck. Just looking at the list right now. No, there's four. Yeah, I could probably take them out of the deck.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Edict again.
No.
Plow? Yep.
Yeah, maybe I should.
All the removal. All the removal.
Well, it's, you know what colors this deck is in.
All the removal.
Plows, edicts, vindicates, deeds.
10 cards and you have 3 pieces of removal. Wow. This guy's lucky.
I could draw some better mana. Sure. I'm gonna kill myself.
You're still winning, Mr. Lucky.
I wouldn't call winning. I'm gonna try and beat you with this guy, but it's plow. Don't plow me, bro.
Yeah. See, I gotta get lucky sometimes too, man. It's not all one sided, okay? And you got another one anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, Wasteland's gotta come out of this deck for sure. Maybe two less pain land. Warrior Anchor, okay.
Yep.
I need a heavy, whoa. Yeah, I need a spirit monger.
Nope. No spirit mongers.
It's not good. Not good. So I got a 10, 3, 4. Do I do that on that? I guess so much damage, yeah. Get out of here.
Yep.
Maybe could actually could maybe wait. Trees, I might be able to just hold you off. See if I draw a deed. Whoa, got all these arrows up, down, up, down. I'm like, just trying to figure out what's going on here.
It doesn't really matter.
It means something.
Trick you.
It means something. Trick you.
Let's get in there, buddy.
Yeah. I probably should just like, go to the turn, just left up village. Something? Technically, that's something.
Something better than my nothing.
Where all my reflecting pools be at? Really? I thought we were friends.
Well, clearly we're not. You keep plowing my stuff. I don't know. What do you want from me, man? my god. This is literally the worst game for me ever.
It's fine. I'm not putting any pressure on you. I'm going to hit you with a village, but...
What, two villages? Because you can just throw me for six right now.
Well, I'm going to cast a spell, but it's going to cause me some serious damage.
I hope so.
Two planes. Ooh.
Glorious.
Right. Village. Where's my spearmonger? Don't be shy, spearmonger. You can get in there.
Oh my god.
Speed up the game. Speed it up.
Okay. The guest.
Number three.
Why don't you just plow it now, just for the fun of it?
Yeah, I'll wait until you try and armor it up again.
Okay.
Yeah, this mana base in this deck is whack.
Well, statistically.
Alright. Yeah, it's because a lot of these decks I would have just kind of tried porting from older decks. I feel with the mana base a little bit, but I definitely need work.
Okay.
Gonna go beat down mode. Warligeddon's good.
Yeah, just watch me draw Armageddon next turn.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Armageddon and I cry.
And then 8 turns after that? Then
8 turns. I'll be dead.
Yeah.
No, you probably play a soul warden, a soul warden in there. Wow. Couldn't even just let me get in one more. 60 down to 9. An artifact, a creature, enchantment, a land. So I get to keep a land? Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Keep a village. Done. Sadness.
Hey, I had to top deck that. It took a long time for me to do that, okay?
Swords.
Okay. Riverboy?
Yep.
Jeez.
Go.
God, I should have waited for that one.
What'd you draw now? What creature did you draw now? Paladin on Vec?
No.
No blockers. Get in no. there.
The shot for shot thing now?
Might as well.
Alright. Okay. Vindicate?
Good old City Brass doing its thing.
Oh, Deedorito. Indeedly do.
Get that down there.
Wow, really? Come on.
No land?
No, it's not even that. It's like three of these cards in a row kind of thing.
Trips.
I wish I was playing poker right now, because I'd be weaning.
So, 5. 10. Yeah, I guess. Waiting, huh? You got pocket aces.
Yep.
You got triple plow.
Oh, yeah.
Get in there for 5. I like this race. Okay. I like this math. With my city. Oh, 2 mana. That's not good.
It's a race.
Yeah, these wastelands are coming the hell out.
Oh, you could sack a wasteland and target your treetop village.
I could.
And then you can activate it in response. Yeah?
It's a thought. How do you feel about that? It's a thought.
I think that's a great idea. Even better right now, you just wasteland your treetop village.
I'll think about it. I'll consult with Riverboys. See what he has to say.
He's always talking the wrong stuff, man.
5, 8, 3, 4, 5. But he has 3. Yeah, this leaves me open to land empiric armor, but whatever. I can't sit around and wait.
Nope.
Land empiric armor, GG.
Alright.
But you do have 3 in your graveyard. So, land empiric armor would be pretty sweet, considering there's 3 in your yard. Yeah, Coliseum.
Yep.
You know what I wanted?
You actually wanted a reflecting pool.
3 is what I took. Yeah, obviously. I haven't seen a single reflecting pool in 3 games. Just attack with that guy. My mana is super awkward. Wasteland, you do not belong in this deck. And go.
I'm pretty hooperinoed here.
Yeah. Yeah, you need like double plow at this point.
Yep. I do.
Double plow. How do you like now? Let's go put regeneration shield.
What's this mean?
I saw the thing over the riverboat for a second, but then since I put my cursor over, it disappeared. X is for 2.
Yep. Yeah, so I drew a Cataclysm, Armageddon, and then a Cataclysm. I'm like, this is great.
And this is awesome. I keep drawing a card I do not need and does not belong in this deck.
What, Snuffo?
Snuffo definitely belongs in that deck. Yeah, these Wastelands definitely have to come out of this deck. This deck needs more basic land.
Yeah.
That was.
You know what I was wishing for against you? Sand Golem.
Sand. Oh. I don't have that much discard. I'm not like a dedicated discard deck. It's just more for value because it's 2-for-1.
Yeah, but still, it's super brutal.
I don't even think there is like. I can't even see that card being sideboarded in this format. There's not enough like actual dedicated discard decks. It's more just like Duress and Cabal Therapy.
Druid's Verdict.
Yeah, but it's not like a widely played card. Do I want anything else versus you? Nope. I just want reflecting pools. I'll probably draw 4 reflecting pools and no other land.
Alright, let's try this again.
Huh. I can cast almost 2 spells. I think I have to mulligan that. Keep. Scry. I've seen worse mulligans.
Worse mulligans?
I've seen worse. I think you'll probably run over this hand. Unless I draw exceedingly well. I'll see him.
Well, knowing you, you're going to get 7 pieces of removal.
No, that's because I had all that in my opening hand pretty much. I drew a couple after that. But...
Like 1,000 pieces? I'm like, wow, this guy's so lucky.
1,000. I'm not that lucky. And there we go. Reflecting pool. OG reflecting pool too.
I'm gonna live in a dream.
Ooh, visionary, cool. Destroy target enchantment. That's nice.
Absolutely. It's one of those cards that nobody thinks of ever, but it's actually really good in like
Can
tons
be.
of formats.
Yeah. Can be good in a lot of matchups. Some matchups it's like the deadest of the dead draw, but still unblockable.
Well, basically unblockable, but yeah.
I didn't see any of these the first two games. That was weird. No Call of the Herds, no Reflecting Pools game 1 and 2, and then both game 3. Holy.
Go, go, creatures.
Can't block. Can't block. Like I said, you're probably going to run me over this game. Probably.
Oh, elephants are back.
Elephant Dadra. Get in there.
Sure. All right.
I'm so dead. Okay.
You're not dead yet.
And all my removal last match. Now it's very shy this match. Wouldn't mind peeling a. Okay, now I really wanted to peel like the one Wrath I got on the sideboard right at the top. Hit for 6, Wrath. 10. That's not good. So I need.
You could like finish this deed and blow it for 2.
Yeah, that'd be nice. 2, 4, 6. I guess I can go. Do another one.
Wow, what's with this guy and his elephants?
Well, you gotta do something. Gotta do something.
Sure.
Would much rather just cast Wrath there, but.
Yeah, no doubt.
Right. Yeah, I go.
Alright.
Tax away. That picture.
Heck yeah.
Guys, so like. One part. One, he's got like one part creepy, one part like. Kind of cool looking. It's like, yeah, check out my pimp. He looks like such a pimp. Big skeezy stash. Crazy bags under his eyes from collecting taxes all day. Yeah, that was. It's either Armageddon or Cataclysm. Maybe want to see you guys head turn.
Yeah, it is. I had the Cataclysm in my hand, so.
Yeah, I figured you had to have one or the other.
I
just need you not to somehow hit 4 mana. But then once you got the land tax, it was like he was going to hit 4 mana.
That's true.
Because I did have a deed. I was going to deed for, I was going to hit you for 9 and then deed the board away. Oh, now I draw Spirit Monger. See? See, the shuffle puts everything in clumps. It put all the Spirit Mongers, all the Call the Herds, and all the Reflecting Pools in this clump. I know what you're up to, Shuffler. Don't think I don't see. Don't think I don't see.
No jank root this turn.
Man, if I had a Bird of Paradise, I might have been able to elephant you out there, actually.
Yeah, probably.
There's one turn I probably could have cast 2. Land? Yeah, sure. The land I don't need in the deck. There you go. Wasteland. Just so I can tax. Don't say it. Yeah, just don't never say I don't give you anything. There's 3 land. Right. Take your land. Take your land.
You're so sweet. What a nice guy. What a nice guy.
I gave you 3 planes. 3 zebra planes.
I know. They're so nice.
I know. I use a different picture, but they are nice.
Alright, let's attack
I am a fan of the zebra. Can't block no shadow.
again. Can't block at all.
Yeah, the mana in this deck is painful. But, I mean, welcome to the format, but especially these color combinations, and I do need to refigure it. Wastelands, I don't know. They snuck through somehow. But anyway,
Yeah.
GG. That was a Cataclysm
GG's.
versus Junk. But we'll go
Yeah.
green, white, black control.
And
Duresses, Verdicts, and Vindicates, and Deeds, and Plows.
Spiritmongers.
Spirit Mongers, Call to Herds, Spectral Lynxes,
Dredge Verdicts.
Dredge Verdicts, anything else? I'm sure I'm not thinking of something. A couple birds,
Vindicate.
river boas. Yeah, it's pretty much a deck.
Pretty classic deck. It was really, really good back then. And I'm playing White Weenie, which is playing Cataclysm and a bunch of Shadow and Protection from Color deck or cards. And it's obviously very strong. White Weenie's been the classic since the beginning, right? So
Yeah.
now we have humans. Way back then, it was like White Knights and Shadow Creatures and Soul Gardens and Savanna Lions. And even an old school like Mono White's still really, really good.
Yeah, Mono White's
So,
always been good.
absolutely. So, thanks for watching, guys.
Ciao.